And this is an interactable over here, so I'm just gonna interact with it. And this is the one thing. And yeah, see, there's R2. When you pick it up, you hold it. And then move the camera around. And then when you let go, it doesn't put it down.
Julia says she can help. Case closed. Okay, Julia. It's you and I.
Oh! Well, even though I have seen that before, but it still startled me. I guess it's gonna be later.
Hey.
Because there's not gonna be a message coming through, so not until we got
you.
Not until we got the generator running. That leads nowhere. I just wanted. Because there's some things that Julia would see that Farah doesn't. Sick bay. Oh, this is where the prologue started, in the sick bay. Well, not started, but when they got back to the boat. Yeah, as you see here, there's no prompt for us circle for this one. So when I let go of this, she pushed back. Which is more realistic.
So I guess there was a fight or something. Dude named Charlie ended up in the brig. 10 days. That's quite a stint for a little fight.
Yeah, the last time that I played this, we actually got to play as Brad in this part. If you guys want to read all this, you can.
Someone named Joe was in sickbay.
You just need to pause the video if you want to. If you don't, I understand. Oh, oh, oh. So it's fun. That moment where Julia was walking, I actually stopped walking and she kept moving. Just want to read all this, you can.
this was somebody's son from on board?
There's nothing over there, so let's drop down.
Hey. Look at this.
Was it the engine?
Good place to find the generator, right?
The ladder's broken off here. I think I can just...
Wait. Are you okay?
Did you see it?
Hello?
Okay, so I'm seeing things, but you're not. Okay, so follow my thinking here. We know this ship is carrying Manchurian gold, which was actually some kind of dangerous chemical, right? And there's this, like, weird fog everywhere, all over the place. Maybe that's the Manchurian gold. And maybe it's fucking us all up, like in the head, you know? I mean, I definitely saw some crazy shit that I could have sworn was real, but maybe it wasn't.
You know, the crew were scared shitless of something.
None of it happened. None of it was real. It was just a hallucination.
This couldn't have anything to do with the plane wreck we dived.
Maybe there was a connection. Maybe they made contact. It's a theory, I guess.
Oh, God. All right, let's get going.
Yeah. And that's like Brad. He saw something that Julia did not. So I love the replay mechanic in this type of game, in these types of games. We get to see things that are different. Which is awesome.
You know what I miss right now?
Dry clothes?
I thought that was going to be an individual because there was, oh, there it is.
What do you think?
I don't like it. Someone attacked my corpse recently. Too recently.
Yeah. It could be anywhere.
We're just wasting time. Let's go.
Yeah, at first it wasn't an individual until I moved. A different photograph. I never seen that one before. Oh no, I thought there was a proper and keep goal, but...